गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी कंटिन्यू विद आवर टॉपिक हिस्ट्री ऑफ कॉमर्स इन इंडिया बिल्ड दिस फॉर इंडिजिनियस बैंकिंग सिस्टम. नाउ इंडिजिनियस बैंकिंग सिस्टम इज फार फ्रॉम सेंचुरीज इन इंडिया. इट्स देयर नो व्हाट आर दिस. अकॉर्डिंग टू इंडियन सेंट्रल बैंकिंग इंक्वायरी कमेटी 1931, इंडिजिनियस बैंकर इज डिफाइंड एज एन इंडिविजुअल प्राइवेट फ्रॉम रिसीविंग डिपॉजिट एंड डीलिंग इन हुंडीज और लैंडिंग मनी. There is no such law under which these bankers can be registered themselves. Indigenous banking activity limited to a particular caste in India. In Gujarat, these are Sarafas, those who deal, they are the ones who deal in gold. They are goldsmith actually. In UP, these are Sahukars, Chipkaras in South, Kyars in Assam, Khatri in Punjab, and Kali Devachi Brahmin in Tranvali district in South. Now banking function, lending of money. Money lending is the principal banking function of the individual banker. Loans are given on the basis of promissory notes, simple receipts, legal documents, personal security and mortgages. Rate of interest varies from person to person. Rate of interest largely depend on the nature of security offered. If you are offering security or like just like gold, so you may get at a rate of 24% per annum or 18% per annum, it varies. But if you are not, if you are offering property also, then also you are getting a loan at a rate of 18% to 19% or 20% per annum. But if you don't have any security or other person is taking your security, then it may be about 40% to 50% per annum. Now indigenous bankers give both short period loan to agriculture, trade and industry. Besides giving direct loan to the farmers, the indigenous banker also give indirect loan to them through traders and mahajans. However, with the growth of various specialized financial institutions, the role of indigenous bankers has reduced because the rate of interest charged by indigenous bankers is fairly high. Now, like you must have seen Hindi movies, in Hindi movies, old Hindi movies, or if you have seen Mother India, so what happened? The Sahukar used to come to their place and then he took over their oxen also. So that is indigenous bankers. So they charge high rate of interest. Now with the development of specialized banking system, proper Grameen banks are there or rural banks are there run by Government of India. Now their role is coming down day by day because the bankers, they charge interest less than Indian bankers. Then accepting deposit. Indian bankers also accept deposit of the people which are paid on demand or at a separate time. Deposit can be withdrawn by the depositor personally or through written order. Although indigenous bankers use check book system also, but in a limited are there those who use check book. Now dealing in hundis. Hundi is a credit note of the indigenous bankers like checks for the modern bank. These banks deal in fair and purchase of the various kind of hundis which are written in local language. Hundis may be darshani or Modi. Darshani is able on demand, is payable on demand, while Mudri is payable only at a stipulated date in future. So Mudri is word there from Muddat. Muddat means time. Now non-banking functions are speculative trade. Indian bankers are known to be actively engaged in speculative trade. Jaggery, that is gold, wheat and other such products are their field of operation. They act as a commission agent also. At time places, indigenous bankers also function as commission agent in the grain market. Then other businesses, with the view of recouping their losses on account of competition from modern bankers, the Indian bankers undertake various non-banking activities such as trading and shopkeeping. Many Indian bankers have become jewelers also. I told you that Sarafas, they are mainly jewelers. Thank you.